home and helped him out.
What? Excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Keely's sister. I was standing right back there, and I saw that boy's mama give him the letter G. She was saying G.
Yo, smoking on the blood. Bust my gun.
Damn, nigga, she all up in your nut.
Uh-huh. Up in your nut and cracking it. What's she doing? Two-stepping.
Surfing the avenue. Mad at you.
Move.
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 Remind me again why we tolerate them?
Because they gave you a Prada bag for your birthday.
Hey, where's the cantina?
I don't know.
I think somewhere up the road. Why?
He wants me to go.
What?
He wants me to go. Come on, why else would he have said that right in front of me?
So how come the cops are after you?
How come they're after you? No, wait, they already caught you, right? For offing your stepfather, was it? And they put you behind bars in Baghdad.
Frankfurt, Germany. An army base. He was a master sergeant.
So you shot him?
I hit him with a schnitzel. What'd you do?
Nothing, all right? Nobody's after me. So we don't have that outlaw thing in common, if that's what you're thinking.
And then there was Lane. Now, she thought she was just a little sick that day.
Shit.
But as it turns out, I guess Jimmy's hat wasn't wrapped too tight.
So what you have to do, Lynn? Blindfold him?
Wait, you go back to your life, I'll go back to mine. What, here on like some embarrassment because you have to keep it real with your homies? What, you think I'm fronting? Okay, princess, why don't you come to my house for dinner?
A shelter?
Yeah. I keep it so real that I sleep there every night. Me and my 50 crazy-ass homies. Wait. I can talk to my dad. The cop? Yeah, he can help. Why do you think I took off? He called Children's Services and they tossed me in a group home. Casper, look, if you want to help me, just stop coming down here. Go back to your castle, princess.
You lied to me.
Lie?
You told me you left Sarah at the club at 2 a.m.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Jeff Marshall says you're on his boat with her until 5 a.m., is that true?
We totally broke the behavior contract. Drinking, popping pills, hanging with those guys. I was afraid they wouldn't let me go on the Bahamas trip.
Where'd you go after the boat?
I don't know, I don't remember.
Tina.
Really? I was so drunk, I passed out somewhere. When I woke up, Sarah was gone. I knew I couldn't call you guys till my buzz wore off.
Well, that cost us a lot of time. And maybe Sarah's life.
Don't you think I know that?
We need your help, Tina, right now.
How?
May I touch the roof of your mouth with my tongue?
Yeah. May I press my chest up against yours?
Oh, yeah. And may I unzip your skirt?
Yeah, don't stop.
And then may I put my hands down here?
Yeah, don't stop. Don't. Stop.
Look how big.
Oh my God.
I know, it gets especially wide at nights, and then in the mornings it gets longer.
Chris, what are you doing? I didn't agree to that.
You said don't stop, so I thought you...
I meant don't stop kissing me and touching me. I didn't say you could whip it out and start swatting it at me like some flash or freak show.
Hi, I'm Yvette.
Oh, okay. Come on in. Okay, so I have some chicken baking in the oven. Just take it out in about 20 minutes. Chris and Drew are going to watch the basketball game.
What am I going to do while Chris and Drew are watching a basketball game?
Well, you can hang with me. I'll show you how to do French braids.
Okay.
And Yvette, I left the number to the restaurant by the phone. Now, call me if anything goes wrong, okay?
Everything's going to be fine. Chris, I got to go.
What do you mean you got to go?
I got something I got to do.
You are doing something.
Well, you stayed with your brother and sister before, right?
Yeah, but that's only done today.
You'll be fine. I'll be right back.
We're in families. I'm looking for Brittany Johnston.
Go ahead, look.
Well, I was hoping that you might help me. I understand that she lives in this neighborhood. I'm going to give you my card, and if you happen to run into Miss Johnston, I would appreciate you calling me at that number.
Hold on. $20, and I might be able to hook you up.
I work for a city agency. We don't pay for information.
Well, I work for myself. Only thing I do for free is my girlfriend.